to his right. Flag is down, and Wentz in for the touchdown, but a flag thrown. Well, nobody wants to see this. Carson Wentz is going off to get looked at in the locker room. We'll show you the hit again. You'll get a better idea of what he went through. He's a big-bodied quarterback, a big target, and he got hit hard. Mark Barron was in there for the Rams. First, we'll show you what happened to Wentz, and watch his legs and his body just fold.